dames en heren, hier is Vanna Chabak.
Come on, here we go. I'm gonna clean you up. I'm gonna clean you up because we got some fucking to do.
So you create a reality, the actor does, if you're playing a killer, that you are doing something to somebody that deserves it.
Right. So it's a very raw emotion, isn't it?
It's very raw. And the things with Charlize is that what we take is some issues of some things that have happened to her that were really horrible, worthy of killing somebody over.
Mm-hmm.
And so each person that she had to kill in the movie was symbolic and indicative of the person that hurt her and the people that she loved.
So when she was in that scene, she was thinking about these people who had hurt her in the past.
Yeah, but one particular person.
One particular person.
Because what a serial killer is all about, and the psychology of a serial killer, is that they've been damaged and usually abused sexually and emotionally and physically. And the person that hurt them as a kid had the power over them. When all a child wants is they're a love sponge. They just want to be loved, and instead they get abused. Mm. They become an adult, and what happens is that they have the power now to do something about it. So each person, this is fact. Mm-hmm. You know, this is psychology fact, is that each person that they kill is symbolic, and how they kill mm-hmm. is symbolic to how they got abused mm-hmm. and to the person that abused them.